Loveland Ski Area will be spending the summer replacing Lift 6, and that means they'll have some old chairs to get rid of. Loveland is holding a lottery for season pass holders who want one of those chairs. Lift 6 was built in 1977, so the chairs have a lot of history. They cost $650 each. $25 from each sale will go to the Alpine Search and Rescue. Another $25 will go to the National Forest Foundation.